watching Slowboat Fishing. I'm Mark. Today we're fishing with Queen City, and we're fishing what we call the Yadkin YOLO. It's four lakes. Today we're on High Rock. That's where we decided to fish today. You get to choose from the four lakes to fish from, and traditionally I've done very bad on these lakes. So far I got two fish, smaller. This one this morning that looked like it's a little bit better fish. But starting to sprinkle a little bit. Supposed to be cloudy all day and wind. So we'll see how we do. It's a 12-inch limit. Need four fish for your limit. It's a 12-inch minimum four fish limit. But anyways, see how we do. Check back later. Third fish, 14 inch. Gotta do a little bit better than that.
Oh, you see it? You see that?
12 and a half. Jerk bait. You gotta love them when you catch them on the jerk bait. Lots of fun. And a half, little upgrade. It's a lunch break update. We catch a lot of fish, they're just all small. I got a small limit, a little over 50 inches. So the bite just shut off for me, but they're all small fish anyway. So we'll see if we can upgrade. Check back later.
you stop it?
There we go, 13 1/4. I need bigger fish, so let's go. Damn it. Ah, damn it. Just missed a good one.
You got another one?
No, I missed him. I don't know. He wasn't hooked. I gave him a yank, he pulled drag, and then he was gone. But no.
It was one of those, I'm like, ah, that's a perfect cast. I'll catch a fish right there. And nope, hey, there is a fish. Perfect hook set. Yeah, I guess I just looked.
got him. 16 inch. There we go. Had to wait all day to get a 16 incher. Let's get some. I think I may be in the team for this one. Well, that's a wrap for me. I had a pretty good day. I caught a lot of fish. I would say, I don't know, because I lost a lot too. Because a lot of little guys were wanting a little piece of my bait, but never could land all the little guys. So maybe a dozen fish, and nothing of size though. 16 inch was my largest of the day, but I still think that's gonna put me. Last time I checked, that was before my 16 incher. I was in, I think, 14th place. So I'm hoping for the teens. You know, there's always some last minute fish submitted. I gotta make a correction. Hopefully I lost a quarter inch somehow. I'm not sure, I gotta check it. But anyway, this is my best time I've had on the Yadkin chain so far. Normally I skunk or get one fish. So this is the most fish I've caught by far. Nothing big, but I still had a fun day. Caught them in a variety of ways. So that's always fun. You know, missed plenty of fish today, but you know, like I said, I think the small guys were chewing a little bit today. So anyway, thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel, and we'll catch you next time.